I'm a little bit disappointed because it was so early when we left Sweden, so I think they know something, should know something about this when we leave on Friday. So maybe they should stop us and say that stay in Sweden because we have problem. So yesterday we heard about this, there was a risk for this and today we see that it was definite. So now we don't know what's happened. Wing doesn't have contact us. So we don't know anything. But we are not that worried because we leave on Friday, so hopefully they're going to arrange something so we came back to Sweden on Friday. And it's nice to be here because it's warm and so it's nice to stay here, but we need to go back to our work, of course.
We are at the moment clear that the UK customers are covered by the Atoll Fund, which we have also, from which we understand, will pay for the remaining of the holiday of each UK client and their departure flights. The rest of the clients, we have not been informed yet as to the return or information on any insurance covering the remainder of their stay. Yeah, sorry.
Not at all. The deputy minister.
We are. As being Thomas Cook partner for so many years, of course we are trying to accommodate and cooperate with the company as much as possible, and in doing so we have agreed to allow our guests to remain within our premises until further notice from the company.